First time I saw her, I knew at that time that she was the one for me. I still remember the time when her brother had come to pick us up, and I saw her coming out of her house with her mom, and just when I looked into her eyes, I just knew that she was the one for me. Just the way she looked into my eyes, just the way she was dressed. Even when I got to know her, the qualities of her caringness, her loyalty, the respect that she had given. When I even went to her house, the beauty of it, knowing that my family's there and her family's there and we're all sitting together, even having a cup of coffee, those times were wonderful.
कुछ इस तरह तेरी पलकें मेरी पलकों से मिला दे
आंसू. If I go back, I can just think about the first day he called me and spoke to me in Hindi. I never expected that a person who's calling from Canada can talk to me in such a polite manner and so gentle, so soft. And that's why that was the time when it just clicked that this is the one who's made for me.
I remember when we had gone to the mall and we were walking, strolling down the road, took a couple of snapshots and roaming around inside the mall and seeing the clothes that she had liked, trying out the clothes, just the way we just clicked very quickly, just not even knowing the fact that we had met for the first time. It just seemed like I had known her forever. And she just felt like a person that I've known for so many years, the closeness, the bond that we had, the similarities that we had. Everything just happened to click very quickly.
I was a very cranky person. I never thought of getting married, but just by listening to his voice, didn't even see his photograph, nothing. That day I decided that I want this guy, I want to marry this person.
Now I'm just finally happy that she's finally here. I was looking forward to this day, and just when I went to pick her up at the airport, I was just so tired and I was like, when is she coming out? And the time that I saw her open the doors and she came out, and I went running to her.
मुझको तो तेरे चेहरे पे ये गम नहीं.
So one fine day had called me and said that I'm coming to India to meet you. At that time I was studying, I was doing my bachelor's in education, was not in Delhi. It was so good, it was so, I can't even express how wonderful I felt at that time that he couldn't come to India to see me. And without giving any thought, I just rushed, booked a train ticket and ran off to Delhi to see him.
Kuch is tarah teri palkein, meri palkon se mila de aansu tere.
So when the moment he got up from the car, I just ran to meet him, to see him, how he looks like. Oh, I decided that this is the man who went for me. I wanted to marry him then and there, but it got delayed for 6 months.